So if we take and use our imaginations and pretend that we've got $10 in each one of these containers, one drop of soap representing a dollar bill, and we try to even those out just to get the same amount of suds representing cleaning power, we'll go 11, 12, 13, 14, we'll go $30 versus $10. Again, I'm simply trying to get the same amount of suds in each one of these containers representing cleaning power. So three times the amount of soap. And we still don't get as good as suds. And notice the clarity of those two waters. Which water would you rather bathe in? Which water would you rather have your children bathe in? Which water would you rather have in your home? That is where that ring in your bathtub comes from. That's where that soap scum buildup comes from. That's where all of those problems are. The spots on your dishes, the ring in your toilet. All of those things are coming from your quality of water, or affected by your quality of water anyway.